Am I the crazy one in this story?
Well, I will tell you the truth, but you're my friend, so I won't. I'm sorry, but seriously, you should take it easier.
Do you think I enjoy doing so? I don't want to meet another girl I like.
You should control yourself. Start liking a girl before you love a girl after 2 days.
Yeah, but how? I mean, I always feel like there could be something more.
Always say the same thing. Just keep it cool, man. You get too close too fast. It has an unpleasant effect on you. Hello?
Good morning, Claire.
Good morning, Jack. How are you?
Fine as usual. I wanted to come to you this afternoon to thanks for solving my little problem.
You know, I was glad to do this.
Well, I really couldn't stand it anymore.
You are welcome as always.
Okay, have a nice day. Next time I'll take care of your garden as well.
Bye.
Drama surface said.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I just need a relationship which won't hurt me anymore.
If you can call a relationship what you used to have, seeing a girl, loving a girl, dating, sex, breaking up. I told you before, you take it too seriously.
Maybe.
Train up, Peter. I gotta go.
Can I borrow sugar from you?
Oh yeah, sure.
Oh, the sorrows of young Werther. I guess I read this book 100 times.
Oh, well, I'm actually turning this story into an illustrated novel.
Really? Never thought that someone would turn that book into drawings. Can I see?
Well, yeah, if you like so. Yeah, this is the main.
And that's how I happen to draw. What do you do for a living?
I plan events.
Ah, nice. I mean, it should be really interesting to meet so many people. That can be really easy either.
You should come in. I have really great red wine. Just for some minutes.
I'm sorry. I can't. I need to get up really early tomorrow. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you for the rose.
You're so beautiful tonight.
Really? I had a really stressful day today.
Oh, why that?
I had this meeting with a client and it was really unpleasant. We didn't reach an agreement and now I have to work it over again.
Good morning.